We all have these old phone boxes lying around our house. We don't throw them cause we think that it may come in use in future, but we end up in collecting all of them. So I am having these four boxes, two white and one black and a yellow one. I'm going to color this yellow one with black color for a black and white theme. This is how it looks. Now we are having two white and two black boxes. We have to arrange them in order to make it like a frame. After arranging all of them, we have to glue them together to form it like a beautiful frame. I chose black and white theme because it looks very classy and goes with every background. Pasted all the boxes together, I am very impressed with its final look. And now it's time to decorate, my favorite part. You can always use your creativity. I have these beautiful seashells which are picked by my little brother. I really love using these shells because they look very beautiful and pretty. First I tried to stick them with the glue, but this doesn't work. After this, the hot glue gun came to rescue, and this was very effective.
I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel and comment down below to keep me inspired for making more videos like this. You are watching Riti and Ri and my name is Ritika, signing off.